a nice view. It's the man humping bear statue. And this is where we are.
Seaholm Hill Arboretum.
Yes. And we're about to go.
Western Washington University.
And we're about to go up these, and then there'll be a gradual trail after we get up the steps.
So here's where we are right now. Right there. And we'll just head up there and.
Okay, cool. All along the watchtower. And we're up in the watchtower now.
Those mountains are all in Canada. Wobbly, wobbly, tiny, warpy.
I saw a sign. It's a pretty old sign. Wow. You are here. You are queer. Get used to it. Thank you for using AT&T. I wonder what that sign... I wonder how long it's going to last before they say it's unsafe to go under. Oh, wow.
See it?
Yeah. Who's at fault? Okay. Extreme skateboarding, anyone? Boo.
Follow me?
Yes.
You guys are actually organized?
Yeah, what are you saying?
Unfortunately, they closed at 7.
Yeah. What a trip.
It's sandstone, so it's disintegrating. It's slowly over time falling apart. Bit by bit.
What a trip.
And you can see all the sand here that's come off the thing, and now it's turning into soil with grasses. Pioneer plants coming in.
Huh. This is an old Rite Aid. And the remodeling, and it's just interesting watching them cover up stuff, but it's just the way that places do that. This is the Rite Aid in Bellingham. Oh boy. And you got this section where it's even covering up one of the signs, because this wall's gonna come down where you see what do you call that? Framing. They don't write numbers like that anymore. And then here you can see the brickwork that's behind all of that.